guys, my name is Rustic Mishra. I'm here to tell how to make a watermelon in MS Paint. Let's start. First, you have to take this circle and do it like this. Take another circle and do it inside this first circle. Then take this line, put the line till here. It is what? Take the eraser tool, erase this line. Like this. Then take circle and do it like this. Put it here. Make it another like this and put it here. Make another circle. Make another circle. Do it like this. Like this. Take this line. Do it like this. Grab it and do it like this. Then take the circle. Do not take that. Do it. Take this line, put it here. Then take this one and color it red. And this one also red and black here. Then take this one of black and put it here. After doing this, then color it. Color this one. This one. is our watermelon ready. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to this channel.